For me, the image of provisioning of water in India, of course, is women carrying water pots. They are the water providers. But even though women as water providers stretch their bodies, stretch their energies, walk miles, there is a limit beyond which you cannot physically walk.